本日真珠湾攻撃
at my father's emotional state as the Japanese fleet approached Pearl Harbor, I would say that he would have felt overwhelming pride. He loved the Akagi, and he believed in his country and his purpose. While Japan prevailed, his pride made him strong. He did not hesitate to order the attack.
Thank you.
was not given to outward displays of emotion. Nevertheless, I believe that the 7th of December, 1941 was the most notable day in my father's life. It is impossible to become such a part of history and remain unchanged.
Could I meet you?